Hello, my beautiful people. Are you new here? If you are, you should consider subscribing. I react to stuff. Like today we are reacting to Taylor Swift, Nobody, No Crime featuring Ham. Hopefully I'm saying the name right. I don't know. I'm sorry. No disrespect to whoever this artist is. I really do not know. I haven't really done that many Taylor Swift songs personally. I haven't even listened to that many Taylor Swift songs. If I'm being 100% honest with y'all, never listened to Taylor Swift like that. So, honestly, I can't even think of what her voice sounds like. So this is going to be kind of refreshing to hear. But if you would like to leave me a suggestion, put it in the comment section right now. Feel free to follow me. Social media links right there. I have a Patreon in the description where I go live every once in a while if you want to join. If not, who cares? Okay. I want you guys to understand that when I said that I didn't listen to Taylor Swift, that didn't mean that I never heard some songs. I just, you know, I didn't actively listen to her on my own. I got to put out disclaimers because some people, the stuff that y'all be putting in these comment sections sometimes, it'd be disrespectful for no reason. But enough of the disclaimers though. Let's get into Taylor Swift. Nobody, No Crime. And honestly, when I read a title like Nobody, No Crime, it doesn't seem like Taylor Swift would be attached to a title like this. So I'm assuming this must be like a metaphor for something, because there's no way that she's killing somebody in this song. He did it. He did it. He did it, he did it. It's like a heartbreak, right?
Estes, a friend of mine. We meet up every Tuesday night for dinner and a glass of wine. Estes, been losing sleep. Her husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity. She says that ain't my Merlot on.
Okay, well, all right. The way that she even came on this, this whole thing sounds eerie. So her husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity. Woo. So the wife is going to kill the husband?
It smells like infidelity. She says that ain't my Merlot on his mouth. That ain't my jewelry on our joint account. No, there ain't no doubt. I think I'm going to call him out. She says, I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it. Just can't prove it.
So how many of y'all listening to this and this part right here just alone resonated with you? Go ahead and let me know in the comment section, because something's telling me that this part right here alone is speaking to a lot of y'all souls. So just go ahead and let me know.
And no, nobody, no crime, but I ain't letting up until the day I die. Reports his missing wife. And I noticed when I passed his house, his truck has got some brand new tires. And his mistress moved in, sleeps in Estee's bed and everything.
Wait, did the husband kill her? I don't, it's too many possibilities for this freaking song. What?
No, there ain't no doubt. Somebody's gotta catch him out. Cause I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but wow. I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime, but I ain't letting up until the day.
Don't let me find out Taylor Swift out here solving mysteries. For real? Because at first I thought she was singing from the perspective of the wife trying to catch her husband in the act. But really, now she's just starting to sound like someone that's doing a voiceover of the freaking Lifetime movie documentary. My goodness, Nobody, No Crime. He done moved the mistress in.
He did it. good thing. My daddy made me get a boating license when I was 15. And I've cleaned enough houses to know how to cover up a scene. Good thing Esty's sister's gonna swear she was with me.
She was with me, dude.
Good thing his mistress took out a big life insurance policy. They think she did it, but they just...
Oh my freaking goodness. I didn't see that. Oh my freaking goodness.
Yo, Taylor is good. She is good. Oh my gosh. I didn't even see that. Yo. My back about to hurt after this video. I'm about to send Taylor a damn medical bill. My back about to hurt. Oh my goodness. What? They took out a life insurance. Don't let me find out this is a commercial for to tell people to get life insurance. Yo, that was good.
I think she did.
That was a good twist. That was good.
Prove it. They think she did it, but they just can't prove it. She thinks I did it, but she just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime. I wasn't letting up until the day.
And she got the nerve to whisper it in my ear. Written by Taylor Swift. I can't see all of this because we got screens right here. Wait, was this uploaded on her page? This is uploaded on her page. I didn't even know that. Yo, that was just like blew my freaking mind just now. Taylor's pen is nice. Oh my God, she is nice. Girl. Okay, I ain't gonna hold you. I've been sleeping on you. Honestly, you woke me up just now. For real. Dang, that was crazy. I didn't see that. I did not see that coming. That was Taylor Swift. Nobody, no crime. Hold on, wait a minute. Now think about it. This girl is sneaky. This girl's really... Yeah, we gotta watch her. We gotta watch her. We gotta watch her, because this is probably deeper than the song. No. Taylor got some secrets. She real swift with her murders. But anyways, if you enjoyed this reaction, I'm done talking. This video, thumbs up, comment down below, sure to see me reacting next. Follow me. Social media links right there, Patreon in the description. I will see y'all in the next video. I'm gone.